The following is a presentation of the Wildcat Sports Network.
Here come Louisiana College. The Wildcats have taken the field here in Glendale, and boy, are they chomping at the bit to get in the win column here in line. Brian Vanderwerf with the snap back to Duncan in the pocket. He escapes pressure, and here comes more pressure in the name of Ernest Simon, the linebacker. 6'3", 225, comes up there with the big sack. Is a good number right there, ACU. They're scoring around 30 points a ball game, and here comes a foot race on the far side of the field. This is Markalen Milburn down the sideline at 30, the 20, the 15, the 10, the 5, touchdown. 85 yards on the touchdown run for Markalen Milburn, and he starts the scoring here for the Wildcats. Slot to the right. Play fake. Rolling to the far side is Tyler Duncan. Goes for the deep ball left sideline for Derek Anderson, and the ball is intercepted. It's picked off by the Wildcats. Benny Clark III right there in a good position to take that away from Derek Anderson, and perhaps that ball was just slightly off target there. Receiver package. Two to the right, single set to the left. Here comes Duncan, and he's going to get drilled. Tyler Duncan got smoked on the right side on the blind side. It was a blind side hit. It was a punishing tackle on the quarterback. The Roderick Lyles again there. Fourth and inches here for the Firestorm at the 49-yard line. Snap is back. They give it to Quinn, and Quinn is... I don't think he got it. It's tough. I think forward progress might give it to him. Well, you got the head linesman and the side judge walking up together. Where they're going to meet in the middle, or they're going to be off by a yard? And
it's all about that spot, Kevin. Where do they put it? Where do they put it?
We might have to go to a measurement here. By the looks of where they put the ball down, I believe they're going to get it with a spot. And we'll see as John Cole's back deep this time. So it's going towards John Cole. John Cole makes the catch at the 25-yard line. He's hit hard. The ball's fumbled, and returning it for a touchdown for the Wildcats is Cole Jones. I don't think you can return that ball, but I do believe it's a turnover. The snap is back. The hold is down. The kick is on its way, and the kick is through. Penalty marker comes. The result of the penalty moves the ball up to the 47-yard line. This is a flea flicker. Throwing the ball deep and down the field, and making the reception is Micah Dunn. On the flea flicker, Zion Williams to Micah Dunn. Good for the touchdown. Action man in Micah Dunn. Pass back to throw, and there's a throw to the right side on a slant. Touchdown good for Conan Leone. And River Thompson picks up his first touchdown pass of the season for the Wildcats. What can you do when you're throwing the football? And now the ball's out. On the exchange between Cole Davis and Tyler Duncan, the Firestorm cough it up, and Logan Brimmer is right there to pounce on the football. And just like that, with 5:17 to go, the Wildcats get the football back, and they've got a short field to work with.